hopefully in the game. Let's focus on the double team and the movement. Rashard Mendenhall is the back in the backfield. We'll focus right there. Let's look at the movement first, because that's where the point of attack is going, that double team. All right, there it is. There's your seal here and your seal
there. There it is.
I understand it's a slight thin alley, but the second you see it and that point of attack, you have got to hit it. Now watch Rashard here. As he gets to the hole, he stops in the hole. You can't stop in the hole. Yes, he gets a yard, but he left five on the field. And you keep hitting it, you eventually will break one. Later in the game, look at this great movement. We're going to get scoop blocks. We're going to get movement. We're going to get movement at the point of attack. When you look at that seal and alley, you have to hit that like a locomotive. What? Rashard Mendenhall. He gets the handoff, and he stops in the hole. You cannot even freeze for a second in the National Football League. Once you hesitate like that, I don't care how dynamic you are, you're going to lose yards.